Hello everyone, welcome back my YouTube channel Kanti's Kids. Today we are going to learn about adverbs, kriya, visheshan. Adverbs are the words or clauses. This group of words that show the quality of verb, adjective, another adverb, or provide some additional information about them. हिंदी में देखेंगे हम क्रिया विशेषण. क्रिया विशेषण वो शब्द या शब्दों का समूह उपवाक्य होते हैं जो क्रिया की या फिर विशेषण की या फिर किसी दूसरे क्रिया विशेषण की विशेषता बताते हैं या फिर उनके बारे में कुछ अतिरिक्त सूचना देते हैं.
द बॉय रीच्ड होम सेफली. द गर्ल इज सिंगिंग स्वीटली. द सन शाइन्स ब्राइटली. द ओल्ड मैन वॉक स्लोली. Safely adverb है, sweetly भी adverb है, boy noun है, reached verb है और safely adverb है. Lipika writes neatly. The little children are playing happily. Playing is a verb and happily is an adverb. It was raining heavily. The lion was roaring loudly. In the above sentence, the colored words are adverbs. Safely, sweetly, brightly, slowly, neatly, happily, heavily, loudly. More examples. The children shouted very loudly. The father drives his car carelessly.
Peter speaks politely to the teacher.
We walk quietly into the room. Adverb.
An adverb is a word which modifies the meaning of a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. He swims well. यहाँ well जो है वो adverbs है. He ran quickly. She spoke softly. यहाँ quickly, softly adverbs है. Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe.